and love is not an easy thing. The only baggage that you can bring, love.
Hi everyone, and welcome to another episode of Thinking Tackle. It's early March, snowing last night, and the whole of Eastbourne come to a standstill, but the anglers are still out in force. They come to support the twice monthly fishing match that's up at Eastbourne Pier, and tonight I'm going to show you a bit of footage from that. And normally this time of year there's not a lot of fish about, the odd ling, maybe the odd whiting, but we're going to see if one of the guys can win some money. There's about 15 people actually fishing the match, and maybe just a solitary ling or even a couple of small whitehead will win it for them. So we're going to carry on watching the guys fish, and hopefully one of them will come up with something with that pot of gold. Another one ready to go, Colin?
Yeah, another one. Back to size ones, instead of fours.
This could be the ling that wins £30, but there is rumour that Dodgy Les down on the bottom deck has got two, so I'm going to go and have a look. Right, time to go down the bottom deck and see how the guys are doing down here. This is Laney.
Right, people. Finished at half past nine this morning.
And how many fish you caught? Nothing? Nothing.
No, but I'm a legend.
Yeah.
That's all that matters.
A legend in his own lifetime. The best painter and decorator.
In the world.
Well, I was
don't forget about that.
I was going to say the southeast, but that's a big statement. In
only,
the world.
Only uses 15 millimetre paintbrush.
Only use a 1-inch brush.
Is that what you're using as a rig then? Is that
why you've got 30 anything? Hooks on, mate. Still ain't working.
30 hooks. A 30 hook flapper.
Yeah, you could say that. Yeah. I was thinking of hand lining, but.
Any cheating going on down here tonight?
Plenty, man.
Yeah.
Plenty.
How many hand lines you got dropped down the side?
A couple of geezers like underneath, so.
Have you?
Just waiting to throw that bass on, you know. Trouble is, it's been gutted already.
Still in the carrier bag from Tesco.
You know that.
Well, Les has got a couple of ling, allegedly.
Yeah, and I would child. One's with child.
I would like to see this this with child.
One ling here with
it's
child.
She's quite a big one.
Yeah. Quintuplets. The first ling with quintuplets.
Well, that is a big ling.
It just gave birth to that one. So now I've got two. So with a bit of luck, by the end of his birth, this birth mother, I should have about seven ling. All off of one hook.
But the first one will then be smaller, won't it?
No, it's called a puff adder ling.
Oh, right. Let's have a look in there and see if we can see that. He's a big ling.
He is a big ling. Yeah.
It's either that or it's a very small bucket.
Well, I think its father was a cockling.
Do you reckon it was?
Yeah, because it must have been. Look at the size of that. Must have had a big cockling to make that pregnant like that. Look at it. Look at the stomach on that.
Yeah.
It's bigger than Az.
No, that definitely can't be nowhere near bigger than Az.
That ling has got a BMI of about 50.
Yeah. Do you think so?
Yeah.
I was thinking of doing a DNA on it because it might be.
It's morbidly obese for a ling, isn't it?
That's what I'm saying. Az might have been at it.
Yeah.
Send it to Slimming World, man.
I'm doing a DNA.
I'm doing a DNA
on
my ling.
Slimming World.
I'm not having it weighed. I'm doing a DNA on it. See who the father is.
Oh yeah.
You got to laugh, haven't you?
Well, you have.
Have you been here all day, Les?
All day. I caught twice as much as Laney's, and he caught nothing. The only one that caught fish, believe it or not, there was three of us fishing today. Only three. There was Laney, me and Carl. And when we did the draw to do this competition, Laney, me, Carl. Do you believe that?
They joined at the hip. You were frozen.
Yeah, man, I know.
Frozen
amazing.
Together.
Amazing.
Band of brothers.
Yeah. Either that or it was rigged.
Well, it was. He won the fag hag today, right?
I want me five of them.
He won the fag hag today. But he was overcasting. We were sideswiping.
We were sideswiping.
We
got mugged.
He was long casting over the top of the hut. I think he took advantage of us, don't you, Laney?
Oh yeah, without a doubt.
So we're off £2.50 back each.
Yeah,
definitely.
He pulled our trousers right down.
I think he did. He spanked us.
Well, absolutely. I hope you do catch a fish, Laney.
So do I, mate. You wouldn't believe how much I really do want that.
This is the worst time of year to fish, bar none.
I'm like this all the time, man.
Well, I was just going to say that, but it's sort of with you, it's sort of like Groundhog Day, isn't it?
Yeah.
But don't you think Moon's consistent? Don't you think Lane's consistent?
He is.
I'm consistently crap.
Yeah.
No, you are.
At least I'm honest.
Well, I once knew a guy who had been sea fishing for 4 years. And he'd only ever caught one fish in 4 years. And he went about once a month. So
yeah?
Yeah.
It makes me feel better.
Not a relation, is he?
No. I hope not.
Well, good luck, guys, and I'll see you at the weigh-in.
Yeah. See you later, mate. Tell take him. It easy.
You're staying the duration?
Yeah, I'll stay for the weigh-in,
brilliant.
I think.
That should be fun.
My hands are freezing, holding this hand. I think I'm going to have to stay
Would you like
here.
Me to hold it for you?
No, you're all right.
Are you sure? I can hold it for you while you...
We won't go down that road.
No, the reason is because he's got a video I'd like to show you later on. Before you go, it's quite funny.
I will see you guys at the weigh-in.
Yeah.
And hopefully that ling there would have given birth to another child.
I'm hoping it's been fruitless.
Yeah.
The more I can beat Carl today, because he's in the lead, you see.
Is he?
He's 99 points. So
it's early in the season, you've got the whole year to go.
Plenty of time.
And there's no Bill tonight, where's Bill?
No. Well, Bill got snowed in.
Did he? That's
he shovelled all day and half the night. He cancelled a funeral and a visit to the vets and ended up saying, no, I won't take a chance because the dog's got to go to the vets tomorrow now. It's rescheduled.
Oh, well.
So, and the funeral couldn't be rescheduled, unfortunately.
No.
That had to take place, but... Bill couldn't make it noise-wise, so that was it.
Well, I tell you what, it's freezing cold.
Yeah.
There's no fish about.
No.
But
no.
It could have been worse. We could have fished the match yesterday like it was originally planned, and I would have been filming about 15 snowmen, probably.
Well, to be quite honest, Aaron made the right decision,
yeah,
didn't he?
Yeah,
without a doubt. He cancelled it.
It's the only decision he has done right, though.
Do you think so?
No, he's totally right.
Tonight we've got 3 foot of water to fish in.
It could be worse. It could be
2 foot like last time.
It could be worse.
We've got an extra foot tonight. We've got an extra foot. So
it could be at home watching Robson Green extreme fishing.
Watch that last night.
You want to get him up here? Imagine Robson Green up here.
Wow,
look at the size of that bear hook I've just caught.
Look at that.
Why are you, man?
The size of that 24 dab when they were catching two pound dabs.
Look at that log worm, the size of that. That's your bait, Robson. Oh, is it?
We've got 2 minutes to go, and I'm 2-1 down.
Yes.
Right at the last, right at the death. I've got a fish. I'm in. Can you imagine it, eh?
What we should do is get him down here and ask him to do a new series called Robson Green Mundane Fishing.
Yeah, yeah.
And
Tuesday,
you know,
and Wednesday.
He'd be good at that, because he's not very good anyway.
I don't think he'd be any good on a Monday, no. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday or Friday.
But I mean, he'd fit in well with Laney, I think. we could have a match, a mundane fishing match. And
this boy will come back, trust me, he will come back.
You need some beta blockers. That's what you need.
No.
I think you get too nervous before you go fishing.
I've already been singing in the Rocky song.
I've run up them stairs about 20 times, you know what I mean?
You've got a bit worried about 40 kids for it.
Isn't it?
Yeah. Well, my hand now is frozen to this camera, and I'm going up in the shop to try
coffee,
and
mate.
Remove it from my fingers.
Ready?
This is the first non-ling of the night, and if it's 27 centimetres, he'll be in the lead.
Well, we'll see.
Yeah, give him a measure.
Yeah, here we go. 26 and a half, here. 27. He's 26 and a half, won't go.
It'll be alright. Look after him.
Spence is killing everyone on YouTube. Let's have a look.
Yeah, he went in.
This is Aaron. He's normally dressed in slightly less warm clothes than this. And this is, what number match is it of the year?
Number five
in the scratching season. And I've heard today that there was only 2 ling caught all day. Yet tonight we've already seen 3 ling and a white in. So. Yeah. It just shows you that the sea is thriving at this time of year.
And the prize pool tonight,
30 million
drachmas.
That is fantastic. And what does that equate to in Great British pounds?
30 quid for first.
30 quid for first. That's not bad. And when you think, if you did lose a couple of leads and a few rigs and you bought your lug and 10 cups of coffee, you should come out about a pound in front.
Oh yeah, definitely.
But it's more about the points for most people,
points,
isn't it?
Points and the crack.
And the prizes at the end of the year, you get a big massive trophy for biggest ling and biggest bass, and it's quite, some of the guys support this really well, don't they?
Oh yes.
What a drag it is, the shape I'm in. Well, I go out somewhere, then I come home again. A lot of cigarette, cause I can't get no sleep. There's nothing on the TV, nothing on the radio that means that much to me. All my life, watching America. All my life, there's panic in America. In America. Oh, 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 oh. Yesterday was easy, happiness came and went. I got the movie script, but I don't know what it meant. A lot of cigarette, cause I can't get no sleep. There's nothing on the TV, nothing on the radio that means that much to me. There's nothing on the TV, nothing on the radio that I can believe in. All my life, been watching America. All my life, there's panic in America. Oh, 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 there's trouble in America.
thingy.
It's even white, isn't it? Oh, lassoed it.
Oh,
I'm not a bit lovely. Could have done with that.
Well, it's Carl's second ling of the night. It's not as big as Les's. But two of them probably equals that whiting. So you're in with a shout. Right, back on the bottom deck, and we've had the shout that ling that Les caught earlier
has
had twins now.
Look, same colour, identical twins.
You've only had one cast all night, haven't you?
One cast, that was on one hook. And I've got four fish on one hook.
Do you reckon there's many more in there? Has the vet been? Had a look to see if there's any more pups?
I did ring the vet.
Right.
He said, give me a ling later.
Okay. Laney, I've got some news. I've just had a phone call from Robson Green.
Yeah?
And he said he'll give you a match anytime.
Well, I'll bring it on, Geordie lad.
Way, hey, man.
Steve fishing.
Way, hey, man. Well, Aaron's throwing snowballs. Onto us poor people on the bottom deck there. Hit me right on the head. And it looks like someone accidentally taken his bait arm off.
Have you taken it off?
Yeah. He's now in free spall. Is that a teacher for throwing snowballs? Anything on?
You come in. Still losing this
line. That was a long car, it's been widening for ages. What you got?
Got a flatty.
That fish did that. Took 200 yards of line off you. That is unbelievable. That is extreme fishing, that is. Why, aye, that's extreme fishing.
Oh.
22 on here, aren't they? Make
all the other rules up. He took 3 mile a line off him. It's got to be sizable.
He might go down the hole.
Look at that. It's in.
Look it in there, son. Huh? Look it in there, man.
Only had to be 19, it was 20 and a bit.
Hey, that's me, Dad.
He gets his dab. Yeah. Some other little fuck is going to beat me now.
Snowballs flying everywhere.
Incoming!
Piss on your
wheel
in a minute.
Just go and turn the hose on.
Right, we are now approaching the end of the match. Oh. And I'm just going to check that there's zeros on the scales.
Yeah, 11.75.
We've got the zeros on the scales there. No need for a tripod tonight to support the weight of these massive fish. We're using the good old carrier bag. Reusable, they were used at the last match. Still got the slime in.
I'll bet a fucking weight for everyone, really.
I can witness it, because it'll be on film.
That's on film.
Mm. There's going to be no cheating, because I'm going to be filming it all. We're going to check it sizeable first. A bit like the snowball that hit me on the head. That was sizeable. Don't drop it through the gap. Right, we're gonna just check that this fish is in. Another snowball comes flying up.
Right, let's have a look at that there. Make sure his nose is on the butt. It is.
Done. Look at that, 20 and a bit. Right, confirm, 20 and a bit. Don't drop it. Let me check the zeroed scales.
This thing.
We're now going to add the fish. You can see there, we have got... Right, we've now got Carlos Fandango's two lings away in.
Give him a... Fuck off! Huh? Shake him off a bit.
Definitely sizable, that one.
Holds at 0.16. You write mine down as a flat, yeah?
Yeah.
That's bang bang guy.
Two ling, totally 0.16.
No, not really. Less is one.
We've got another ling. Whose is this, Joe's?
Right down
there, my little light on there.
0.08.
So that's 80 grand.
Joel, 0.08.
A lot of empty buckets coming up.
Fucking ice in there.
Another ling, whose ling is this?
Carl M.
0.06. 0.06 confirmed.
I should have fucking urinated on it, son.
Now then. This is the bucket.
The bucket.
That looks like.
Is that it?
That is possible. Could have won the match, it's Les, but we've got to do. There's a whiting down
there.
Fucking
hell, look. How did that do that? Look at that, look. You never do that again, look. Come around the genuinely.
angle around. How's it done that? Look.
What the fuck?
Yeah, we have got
you
mother that, with pups.
You fucking did that, didn't you? Oi, Ira. You were a pretty good guy, didn't you? I wonder who.
Fucking has a fat prop of that.
Fucking thing.
It was twice the size of that. But it's given birth four times.
Dang, get over there. Got a cock in my
Oh, oh, over your shoulder.
Look at that. You got it full of fucking
things. So 0.44.
Les.
Well done, Les.
We were falling.
It's small, anyone else?
Wow. And there's ice in there too.
I like that. Fucking hell.
Experience.
Yeah.
We've got another two ling here. Whose ling are these? These little curls. Little curls, hang on, let's just check on that there. Zoom in, and we have
0.18.
0.18. Yeah.
Oh, dear. No, he's a good fisherman.
180 grams.
That's
cold, that water.
I thought it was only me, Joe, who does that too.
He did.
He's going to redeem himself on the 29th
of the fucking
yeah.
Night.
Yeah, he learned. Yeah. Yeah.
One ling for Colin. One for Colin.
Yeah, two.
Colin Power, Elf Claw's getting sharp here.
How's it going, Dan?
0.10.
0.10.
Arse.
What did you say?
Get on the beat.
Fucking two of them.
No.
You're going to be a fucking pin top now.
Give you right in.
On the beat. I'd have had three bats at least.
This fish is that cold, it's got icicles on it.
Alright?
Yeah, he's good.
Yep, 27 and a bit. Joe P.
Hello.
Nesbitt. Pregnant one.
Fucking
Joe, have you been there?
0.18. 0.18.
Standard. What's the score then? Les wins.
Can I borrow your plies? 16 ounces.
Just there. Ounces, yeah.
What am I talking
about? Jeez. About that, yeah. That's 440 grams, which is just short of a pound.
There's 44.
You see that there? Have a look. And then joint second is 0.18 twice. There and there.
Joe's got second as well.
There, mate.
Yeah, okay, yeah, so there's the way in there. Quite a few people blank.
How much do I agree for the spinning?
Have you got, yeah, you've got to get the spinning on the way down. Yeah, that's good. Alright, so.
Joint second places.
And tell me when you're leaving as. So I can walk down, alright. Okay.
And here's Les, the winner.
Yeah. I'm just ringing up the good lady, and she's just booking dinner in at the Ivy.
Right, with your winnings?
Yeah, with the winnings.
And how many winnings did you get?
All right. So I'll see you in a very short time. All right, darling. Yeah.
Vintage champagne.
All right. Have you got the champagne on ice? Can you put the champagne on ice, please? Yeah. Is it Bollinger? I'm sorry, I wasn't being rude. All right, sweetheart, I'll see you in a bit. All right, lovely lights.
Cheers, Aaron. Bye. So delightful tonight.
Les has won the lottery. Well done, Les.
Next one, 20 fucking often.
Hey.